Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another Shopify tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add stylish scrolling images to your Shopify store, which will look something like this. So as you can see, these images are your store images. And when you hover over it, it's going to pause it. You can change the text here. You can use the custom fonts as well. You can also link these images if you want to link it to your product or your collection page. Now let me show you what are the features you'll be getting if I go to customize and show you this section, which is here, scrolling images. And here we have the option to change the heading. Here we can add the custom font if we want. We can also disable the custom font so it will inherit the font from your theme settings. We can change the heading size. We can change the heading line height. We can also increase or decrease the speed of this scrolling images. Now you can see these images are slowing up. So here we can, the more you increase it, the more it will be slower. The more you decrease it, the more it's going to be faster, right? Here we have the setting to adjust the slider items gap for mobile. It's completely mobile friendly. So if you take a look at the mobile version, that's how it's going to look. And you can explicitly set all of the settings for the mobile version. And it's completely free to use. All you have to do is just subscribe to this channel if you want to learn how to add this on your store. You can also adjust the slider direction. Other than this section, I have created a lot of different sections. If you go to my development store, you can see I have this autoplay video section, which you can add as a slider. You can add this box with the overlay, heading with this fancy title, this transparent menu and header, the mega menu, and we have this pie chart. We have featured product slider. We have this animated badges where you can also display that the discount amount which you're offering in percentage, right? So here we have the slider again. Here we have the lookbook section. It's just an image where you can pinpoint your products and add in the title and the pricing as well. So a lot of different section. Here's the before after image. The most recent section which I have created is this animated vertical slider, which looks really awesome. Again, all of these sections are completely free. All you have to do is just subscribe to this channel. My previous subscribers already know that I have created this tutorial. I have created more than 200 plus sections just for you guys completely for free. So make sure to subscribe this channel. Okay, we will go with the tutorial and I was showing you the functionalities of this new section, which is called scrolling images, right? Here we have the option to adjust the image width on mobile and desktop. So you can see we increased the width of the desktop version. Similarly, here we have the mobile version. Here we have the height adjustment settings, and here we have the content settings. So here's the content. We can change the position to be left, to be right, and we can also completely disable that if you don't want that, right? So a lot of features, and all of these settings are for adjustment of the text and the sizing, the padding, all the stuff. You want to use the custom font, you don't want to use the custom font, all of the colors, if you want to use the colors, you can also have the background of that section, and a lot of different setting which you will be getting. And we also have the lazy load functionality. So if you have more than like 10, 12 images, you can simply enable that. So it's not gonna slow down your store. It will be completely mobile friendly, and it's also going to not affect your speed of your store. So pretty cool section. Watch the complete video where I'm going to show you how you can add this section, right? And let's start doing that. Before doing so, I'm going to show you this app which we created. This is called Big Bulk Discount. If you are new to your Shopify store and you want to increase sales, volume discount or bulk discount is a really cool feature through which you can increase the sales of your store. So it's basically going to persuade or going to convince your visitors to add more products to the cart. So let's suppose you're adding a volume discount where someone adds two products to the cart, it's going to get 10% discount. And if someone adds five products to the cart, it's going to get like 25% or more than the discount of the normal product. So really cool feature, really affordable app, and you can also use a free trial version. So keep using it completely for free. If you see that it increase your sales, keep using that. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall. So there's no harm on using this app. Try that out. Link in the description, or you can search in Google big bulk discount. Okay, now let's add in our scrolling image section. I'm gonna exit this and I'm gonna install the fresh Dawn theme because I have a lot of customization made in this development store. So I'm gonna install a fresh Dawn theme. So let's go to themes and I am going to click on this Dawn theme add button. You can install this section on any of the theme. No matter you're using paid theme, no matter you're using any free theme, it's gonna work completely fine independently. It is not dependent on any theme. So really cool and good looking section which you can add on your store and enhance the UI of your store. Now let's add in the Dawn theme. Okay guys, my Dawn theme is being published, and I wanna tell you guys that if you are new to Shopify and new to this channel, there's the link in the description through which you can sign up to your Shopify store for just $1 a month. Yes, you heard it right. Normal pricing is about $29-$40. You can sign up for $1 a month if you use the link in the description. So make sure to use it. By the way, it's a limited time offer. Shopify keep changing this offer, so avail while it's available. Okay guys, our fresh Dawn theme has been installed. I'm gonna hit publish to install the Dawn theme. Click on publish again. And here we are, our fresh Dawn theme has been installed. Let's preview that. So here's our default Dawn theme. That's how it looks like. Now I'm gonna install the section which I have shown you guys by the name of scrolling images. Let's click on edit code. Before editing the code, I suggest you guys create a duplicate. It's not going to affect your any other code in the theme, but it's better if you can duplicate your theme and do not play around with a live theme. It's not suggested, so create a duplicate. Okay, now let's click on edit code and I am going to add a new section. How you can do that? So here's all of the files. Here we have the section folder. Open that section folder and click on add a new section. I'm gonna name this scrolling images. Okay. And remove all of the current code which is within the file and copy the code from here. The link of this code will be in the YouTube video description. No need to pay anything or sign up for any newsletter. You can simply click on the link and find the code and just paste the code by clicking on this copy code button and then press Command V if you're on Mac or Control V if you are on Windows. Let's click on save. And now let's open the theme customizer. Click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. I'm gonna open that on new tab. Perfect, here's our theme and I'm gonna add the section. Click on add section and search for scrolling. Here we have this scrolling images and you can see our section is showing up, right? And now all we have to do is just add in the images. So let's add in some images. Okay guys, I've added the images, looks good. Click on save, go to the home page of the development store and hit refresh, and here we have this section showing up. Looks cool, right? And the pause on hover feature you can add from this if you click on this section settings, and here we have the option of pause on hover. So just enable that, click on save. And every slide or every image, if you click on that, you have the option to add in the link. You can link your collection, you can link your product pages, blog posts, policies, creators, whatever you wanna link in, you can link. By the way, this creator is the meta object. You might not see that, so you'll be seeing just these things. If you don't know what is the meta object, I have created the separate video for that. You might wanna subscribe to the channel to check out that video. So pretty cool thing, by the way. Meta Object is a really great functionality which you should definitely know if you are new to Shopify store. Okay, that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys like it. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to add in more functionality to this section, or if you want me to create more section for you guys. Happy to serve you guys. We have hit 28,000 subscribers and targeting for 100k. The next milestone is 100k. By the way, if you want your store to be customized, or if you want your store to be redesigned and you don't have enough time, you can hire us to do that. There is a link in the description through which you can contact us. We are an official Shopify partner, which we got announced 2 weeks ago. So if you search for Shopify partner, WebSense Pro, here's the link. Here's the link of our partners directory. We have been officially announced as the Shopify partner. You can find us in Shopify partners directory as well. So if you want us to design your store for better conversion, for better layout, and for better functionality, don't hesitate to contact us. That's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.